guys. Now moving to track number three from Whitney Houston's self-titled album. This one is titled Someone For Me. I haven't heard it. I'm not sure if this is a single or not. Let's check real quick. No, it is not. But honestly, I don't know why I check. I kind of like knowing if they're singles or not. But yeah, I already know this is going to be amazing. Whitney Houston so far has, man... Oh my goodness, there's a reason I'm reacting to this album in less than like 24 hours of hearing one of her songs. There's a reason behind that, just say that. So let's go. Whitney Houston, just yeah, so it's continuing that, I guess, what would you call it, like pop formula, which was pretty popular at the time. This is really reminding me of like Janet Jackson's Rhythm Nation album, War Control. It's reminding me a lot of Janet. Like the beats. The TV radio with me really ain't been getting along. I wish that I could fly away. Okay. Fought it till the break of day. And there I'll be sure to meet the guy that would be special to me. Then mama comes and asks me, why am I dreaming, sitting alone?
Why am I dreaming, sitting alone?
Why not go okay. Yeah, this definitely, like, I gotta check who produced this. It might be the same producer. Yeah, that's a party. Yo, this is nice. I love this album cover too, man. Just the lighting and everything. It's beautiful, man. What was that instrument? That was pretty cool. I need somebody for me. I need somebody for me. Someone for me. Someone for me. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Like I was saying throughout the basically entirety of this video, for the most part, it is definitely reminding me a lot of like I'm getting a lot of Janet Jackson type of vibes from a lot of the songs. Well, not per se the songs, but like the production of the songs. Like they definitely have that feel. So, which I think is cool. It like it, but it reminds me a lot of Janet for some reason. I definitely have to look into producers. Or speaking of producers, okay, maybe it was just for this song because Jermaine Jackson produced it. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one. Someone for me, Whitney Houston, track number 3 out of 10. And yeah, I'm really enjoying this album. I'm really looking forward to, if I'm gonna be honest, more of her vocal showcasing, like in All at Once. Like her vocal showcase on that was insane. And yeah, hopefully we get more of that. But either way, I really, really am looking forward to and am currently enjoying this album a lot. So if you guys are looking forward towards the next reaction, make sure you smack the like button and subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.